What they say at home? Wait a minute. I stayed on my pivot. You can't say I did it. House lights on, things switching.
All right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, this is a venue as long on MMA history as any in the world, the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. Good to have you with us for a night of live UFC action. Nice punch there by Francis Ngannou. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Kick lands for him there. Looking to establish the jab here. Nicely done by the heavyweight Miocic. Another shot lands upstairs.
Oh, double jab.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
And he is back up to his feet. Inside leg kick is there by Miocic. Slips the punch.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
And Ngannou gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Back to the jab now, no good.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs. Look at that nasty jab.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again. Well, it took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the range. He has found it now. He can take.
Oh! Right,
huge right hand!
Oh, he's getting hit!
Oh, he might be out.
Combinations.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Ooh,
yeah, these are, what did you say about my other punches?
Big right hand lands. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt!
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Miocic's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Huge punches landed by both men.
And he is staying committed to that jab. Miocic gets tagged by that stiff jab. He's got to get that guard up, Joe.
Damn.
And Ngannou gets hit with a kick.
Good one, too.
Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Francis Ngannou.
Good defense there.
Tags him with the left. Points out for the end of round one.
Stop.
So as good a round as you can draw up. He had the knockdown early. Great round there from Miocic.
Huge knockdown. It was probably the most important ask.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Stipe Miocic is a powerful heavyweight with excellent boxing, very good Muay Thai, very good wrestling, and some serious cardio.
Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job.
Wow.
Oh!
He's definitely hurt.
Continues to effectively use his jab here, much like he did in the previous round, Joe.
Wow.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Wow!
Oh!
Oh. That's it! He's out! He's out! The fight is over. Wow! Huge knockout victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Let's take a look at that again. Here it is one more time.
We send it inside now to Bruce Buffer for the official decision. All right, coming up next, it's a flyweight tilt between Henry Cejudo and Ray Borg. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Borg is 24, Cejudo is 30.
Ready to fight? Ready.
We are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Ray Borg gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Oh, nice strike landed there by Cejudo. He continues to evolve as a striker.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by the ever-improved Henry Cejudo. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Now mixing one into the body. Beautifully placed and time kick there by Ray Borg.
Good defense there.
Lands a jab. Borg's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling. Going to the body there with the right kick. Wow.
Nice kick right there. He hit him with the hook.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Ray Borg going for the leg kick. He misses. We march on, 3 minutes to go. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab.
This could be it right here. Look at this, takedown! Nice sweep right into half guard.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Cejudo gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. All right, back to his feet. But, man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe. The Olympic gold medalist Cejudo gets the double underhooks.
Oh, big knee! He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Oh, he might be out.
Whoa, these guys are swinging. Good combination.
He's finding his range.
Punch.
Huge left hand.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Big straight punch. Body kick, look at that.
Well, if that's not the best jab in the game, it's right up there, continuing to land and keep his opponent at distance. Try to establish that jab. How about that shin? A lot of damage being inflicted by Ray Borg. Cejudo gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
30 seconds now to go in the opening round.
And there's a nice jab.
15 seconds. Trying to establish that jab once again.
Nice shot.
5 minutes in the books.
Let's see some of the action here. Here's a powerful leg kick. There's a powerful big round.
Brittany Palmer with us. Here we are, early round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Oh! He's out! Oh!
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the...
trying to stop me, I'm caught. The word probably is not in my vocabulary, neither is sorry, so better worry. Not a killer, but you try me and I'll see the jury. Call me, these rap so annoying. If you rapping all day when you selling dope.
It is a bantamweight matchup between Demetrius Johnson and Bruce Lee. Our tale of the tape.
Are you ready? You ready?
And we're underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Double jab there by Lee. Oh, he brought that offense, Joe. Big shots being landed on both sides here.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Oh, massive kick to the body. He lands a big right hand early.
Head kick!
Oh, how good is that jab? Johnson gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense.
Good defense there. Nice.
Just missed with the left there.
Oh! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.